The names of the Call of Duty games are so fucking confusing. You got Modern Warfare Remastered, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, and now Modern Warfare 3. What the fuck, Activision? Not to mention, you got Warzone, which is now Warzone Caldera, and Warzone 2, which is now Warzone, because Warzone Caldera is shut down. But Warzone Caldera is just a separate game mode to this Modern Warfare, and the same thing applies to this Warzone being a separate game mode to this Modern Warfare 2, even though there are guns from this Modern Warfare 3 into the new Warzone, and not Warzone Caldera. Is this what it's like to fuse in a bomb?